In this woodworking project, you will learn how to prepare an extension board using some basic carpentry tools like steel ruler, tri-square, marking gouge, iron jack plane, hacksaw, firmer chisel, wooden mallet, C-type clamp, carpenter's bench vise, and a carpenter's workbench. The main frame will be made using wood. The front and the back side will be covered with 6mm plywood. Simple miter joints will be used to maintain a neat look.